In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix app not installed problem or app not installed error when you're trying to install either an app from Play Store or an APK from Chrome or from your internal storage. So I'll be taking you through 4 steps that you're going to perform in order to do this. So step number 1 is to make sure that you clear Google Play Store cache. So you open phone settings and then you select apps and notifications. Then click see all apps and then you scroll down to Google Play Store. Then under storage, you clear cache and then you also clear storage. So after that, still you go back to the app list and then you select Google Play services. So step number 2 is to also clear Google Play services storage. So under storage, you clear cache and then also clear storage. So from here you select clear all data. Clear all data. So having done that, you now go back to your home screen. Then step 3 is to disable Google Play Protect. So you go and open your Play Store app. Then go to Play Protect. And then you click on that settings icon. And then you turn off this Play Protect settings. So you disable Play Protect settings. Then now the last step, which is the 4th step, is for you to enable installation of unknown apps from Chrome. So you go back to your home screen, then you open phone settings. Then select apps and notifications. So depending on your device, you will find that option either in the section of special app access or it will show direct installation of unknown apps. Then you look for install unknown apps. Then select Chrome and then you enable installation of unknown apps. So having done those 4 settings, you then restart your phone. Don't forget to restart your phone and then you can go ahead and install the app. But in case you try all these methods and they don't work for you, I've provided more methods at the end of the video that you can check out. So don't forget to subscribe and also turn on the notification bell. And in case you want to link up with me on Instagram, there's a link in the description of the video.